here's what he said.
I think the president's actions have created a challenge for us globally. There is no equivalence between an international aid worker and convicted spies who were found guilty of conspiracy to commit espionage against the United States. It's a fallacy to believe that Cuba will reform because an American president opens his hands and the Castro brothers will suddenly unclench their fists.
All right, joining us.